أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. One day, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم and his companions were seated. Then the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said to his companion, there is someone who will come on the day of judgment with much good deed, deed as large, as huge as Mount Uhud. But Allah عز وجل will turn those deeds to dust. وَجَعَلَهُ حَبَاءً مَنْثُورًا. Allah Azza wa Jalla will turn all his good deeds to dust. Then the companions were amazed. And they say, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, tell us this person so that we shouldn't be among that person and we are on our way. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, these people are people who fast the way you fast. They pray the way you pray. They stand in night prayer same way you stood in night prayer. They give zakat, they go to Hajj. Every form of good deeds that you do, they also do it. But the problem is, when they are secluded, when they are in seclusion, and they see that no one is watching them, they do every form of sin. They disobey Allah, they commit every evil deed. So these are the people that on the day of judgment they will come with a good deed, a much good deed, but Allah Azza wa Jalla will turn all their good deeds to dust. So my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, whenever you're in seclusion, whenever you think no one is watching you, remember that Allah Azza wa Jalla is watching you. Assalamu alaikum.